first they came to London, the year of 39. The city looked so wonderful, the girls were so divine. The copper got suspicious, and soon gave me the knock. I was charged to be the owner of an old alarm clock. Oh, and this morning by the barber street where it caused a little stir. The IRA were busy, their telephones to burr. The judge, I'm going to charge you with possession of this machine. And I'm also going to charge you with the wearing of the green. Now, says I to him, Your Honor, if you give me half a chance, I'll show you how me small machine can make the fuller stance. It takes away politely to get an awful shock, and it takes away the jug and I me old alarm clock. Now the judge, now listen here, my man, I'll tell you of our plan. For you and I are countrymen, I do not condemn. The only time you'll take is mine, 10 years at Dartmoor Dock. And you can count it on the ticking of your old alarm clock. Now this lonely Dartmoor prison will be many and a jinx. The cells are very pretty and it isn't very big. I'd long ago